everyone. I hope you guys can hear me well. But I just wanted to show you guys that what's happening in my life right now. So right now we are in the process of renovating the house, and so actually there is going to be addition at the back, because my son has been sharing the room for the past 15 years with his grandparents, and so we thought it's time for us to give him his own space. And so let me show you some sneak peek of what's going on. So as you can see, there are lots of things here, and then in the backyard the demolition is happening, so let me take you there. Have you guys witnessed something like this before? Isn't it like something like, you know, it's fun watching, right? I have to be a little bit at the back, so hopefully you guys can see it. I don't want to go too close. And then, inside the house, there's gonna be some renovation as well. I mean, you guys must be thinking, why am I going to have all this headache? But I really love this location. I didn't want to move you know, somewhere away from this location. The backyard is really beautiful, and so, you know, there were many reasons, like not to buy the house somewhere else. And I kind of tried to look for the options though, like finding the house. I'm sorry, I'm not even like ready today. It's just a, you know, hectic day. So yeah, I didn't want to like invest whole lot as well. And but the key thing is like the location, the backyard. When I, you know, meditate or practice yoga, it's one of the best location. Not right now when you're looking at the demolition, but back there we have a golf course, and lots of trees. And behind my house, nothing can come because there is a retention pond for this area. So it's you know, always very beautiful in the morning when sunrise, because sunrise that side. And so yeah, and inside the house, let's go. So here is the front of the house, and I am going to have a enclosure. So as you guys can see, this is going to be enclosed. And there is the back. And if you can see beyond these things, like the beautiful view of the back, as you can see, right? So, yep, it's very nice. And so, yeah. That's all for today. I will update you guys soon. Thank you.